I have a lover who comes every night. He arrives silent, pulling me to his side, and I'm swept away by murmurs of love, those soft caresses of his hands as they massage my breasts. I have a lover who always appears. He loves me with passion those lonely nights when I can't bear my silences, those damn memories of Vietnam, Dad's drunken words. And my lover lays by my side. He lets me touch his soft thighs, that tender body that leaves me trembling, giving me hope for a new day, for nocturnal voyages at his side. I have this lover that no one else can see, who will never abandon me even upon my death. He belongs only to Gloria. He's made only of my verses.